Oh, hello. I did not see you laying there waiting for me to bring out part three of my Black Mesa playthrough. That's right, this is the HD remake of Half-Life 1. Free to play. Link down below if you guys want to check it out.
How's
Only
it
thing that
sound?
you have to have is the Source Engine, and you guys can rock out this awesome mod of Half-Life 1. So what I did right there was pretty much turn on the water valve so we can get up into that room right there where the dog thing jumped out of. So we just turned over that valve, and now we're gonna turn over this valve, let all the hot water get up in there, melt some of that CO2 shit or whatever it is. I probably don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. Who cares? I've been drinking a little bit, so if this commentary is a little bit slurry or just out of hand, you guys will know why. It's that Erkenjerk fucking dog thing come jumping out at me. Who the hell you think you are? So yeah, part two, we got our pistola. Got my pistol now. Hell yeah. No one can fuck with me. What's up? What's up? What's up? You thought you were gonna do something. Just got smacked in the face. Holy shit. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Bow! Four shots to the head and you're dead. Now look at these scientists after they've been sucked on the head a little bit. You know, they're just gruesome looking. His eyeball on the left there looks a little bit bad. So that looks a little bit bad. Oh no, here comes the alien. Now these are the guys that actually help you in Half-Life 2. Get down, bitch. Sit down. Should be pistol ammo in here? Yes, there is. Thank goodness. And a Windex bottle? You can never go wrong with a little bit of Windex. Whoosh. I don't like dead bodies. They just annoy me. Like if you're gonna die, at least die somewhere. Whatever, it's okay to die. I wish I could get up in there and get that. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Yeah.
Gordon, is that you?
Ah! Come on, bro. I saved you. Don't worry.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
I do believe I soiled myself.
Oh, he poopied himself. Hello?
Run along, Freeman. I have some sordid business to attend to.
I pooped himself. He pooped himself. Oh my gosh, that's funny, guys. So, yeah, we gotta go down here now. This is the way that we're gonna be going. And now we're up in the sewers of awesomeness. All these fucking suckers everywhere. Get some. Man, they're everywhere, aren't they? Come on, how many shots does it take? Oh my gosh, he's not dead. He's dead now. I killed it. Look at him, they're just killing everyone. Okay, turn on my flashlight. Yeah, guys, I have a flashlight. I've just never ever used it because I'm that good. Man, I've really wasted all of my ammo. So it's okay, I'll just beat him with my crowbar. My crowbar. So this is where I fell up out of. These are all these things. I think I have to do that lever right there. Ah, bastard, why you gotta do that to me? Bad, I was just trying to beat you up a little. Now there should be an area up around here for me to actually... Here it is, right here. Now, once I turn on the water valve up over here, it's gonna make water level rise. I'm gonna have to get back up over there. Thank goodness I can remember some of the stuff about this game. Look at them, they just eat anything that comes down. Here we go, we're gonna let up the water, everybody. Manual override, emergency only. This seems like an emergency, I guess, in my opinion. We need to get up on that ladder away from all these aliens that are trying to suck on our brains. Okay, I must run this way. Run, run. Come on, water. There's a problem. There we go. So now we finally made it up over here. Found a health kit. Hell yeah. Hells yeah. gonna be walking around here, and our very first loading screen of this commentary live playthrough, whatever you would like to play it, call it, play it. Ha ha ha. Alright, and we are back once again. Drain liquid, huh? I'm good off that. Security clearance level 4. You have to be a badass like Gordon Freeman. Now you always check crates, because you never know what might be in crates. There also might be bad guys in crates, so be careful at times, because I know on the original game they put bad guys up in there. So it looks like security's been exonerated out of the picture here. You can see him laying down comfortably, resting. I wouldn't say resting. So we just push this little button here. What's going on? Oh. Elevator don't work. We got to crouch jump. Yeah, boss stuff. Rolling. Me and my crowbar, emergency lights. Now, why would they put lights up in air ducts? So in case of people try to come rob the place, they have a lighted area to climb through. Well, that one's lighted up. That's the only one. I guess they'll must be out, you know. The light bulb broke. I also have some armor now. I'm the best. And now we're here in the security room. Why you gotta kill everybody, little head suckers? That right there is the best coffee mug ever. Look at it. What does it say? Give it here. I don't know what it says. It's just beat it up. Seems like a great thing to do. La-di-da, la-di-da. Turn on the power switch here, and yes, sir. Here's a health station that I do not need. Now, as you guys can see, all of the doors have opened, and the elevator here should be working. Headsucker, get up out of here. You are no match for Gordon Freeman. So yeah, come up over here, hit the button, and down we go. To wherever, who knows. This time I'm not falling off, because I know that I can die. There looks like there's electricity. That does not look safe down there. We'll turn off a flashlight. Oh my gosh, there's falling headsuckers. Did you guys see that?
Oh shit, they're around me.
Stop biting me! He jumped off to his death. Damn, man, they're fucking everywhere. They're killing me, too. You just gotta sidestep them and they'll jump off. If I don't jump off first. And I think I died here, guys. We'll have to hit it from the auto load. No! Can't believe I fell off. I'm such a fail. Okay, let's redo this, and then this shall probably be the end of the video here. Gotta make sure that they don't come jumping off. Bye! I forgot about all the head suckers jumping here. Ow! That hurt! No one likes you. Get off. This is my elevator of fun. Ow! Round 2! Fight! That one killed itself. Good job, buddy. Good job, Billy. I don't know where I'm being hit from. Just swing randomly and wildly. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. They're everywhere. Run, Gordon. Run. There's nowhere to run. Oh my gosh. Why does it smell like tuna fish? I know, that's probably going to be the weirdest thing ever for the commentary. Why does it smell like tuna fish, huh? No, I'm okay. I don't need a sandwich, but thank you, though. There's head suckers everywhere. They're trying to suck my head. No! Get up off here. Yeah, be quiet, dogs. I'm doing a commentary. What is wrong with you? You guys crazy? Shut up! Alright, guys, well, we finally made it down and just killed all of these little head suckers everywhere. I fucking hate these things. They always just want to latch on to my brain and make me their slave forever, but I'm nobody's slave, so hell yeah. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to click that like button. Don't forget to follow me over Twitter so you guys can know whenever new videos are out by checking out Twitter instead of having to find out if my video's in your subscription box. So I'm out of here. I will talk to y'all later. Wow, what's with this water? Who cares? We'll check it out part 4. Am I right or am I right?